Two of the goals were from turnovers, and look, that Limerick defence is mean, so he will not be pleased with that. The standards are incredibly high. That will be mentioned in the next video analysis session, and Limerick's changing room could be good fun.
They're still not in bad shape, Joanne, I'd say.